In 1843, Charles Dickens was the most celebrated writer in England, but his wife was pregnant, and he was broke. He needed a bestseller, and fast. And he knew just what that might be, a holiday story. 2 months before Christmas, he set to work. 6 weeks later, Dickens was done. By Christmas Eve, every copy of A Christmas Carol had been sold. In more than 170 years, it's never been out of print. A few years ago, I tried to read it to my daughter. She lasted 5 minutes. "It's boring," she said. And she was right. No kid can sit still for 28,000 words. Then I discovered something. When Dickens read the story on stage, and he performed it 127 times, he didn't read all of it. He cut it. A lot. So I decided to do the same thing, to trim A Christmas Carol to its essence for today's readers. As I cut the book to 13,000 words, I asked Paige Peterson to illustrate it. Dickens and his illustrator, John Leech, saw A Christmas Carol as a heartwarming story. It had ghosts and the threat of eternal damnation, but the audience knew from the beginning there'd be a happy ending. For us, it's different. Until the end, A Christmas Carol is terrifying. A Christmas Carol, abridged. Just what Dickens would do, just what Dickens did. A Christmas Carol, from Head Butler Books, available on Amazon in paperback or Kindle.